Mainly we do anywhere from design to installation. We build everything in between. We travel around the country, sometimes around the world. It's a new thing every day. It's always changing.
Gallagher is an experiential design company. We handle anything from corporate events to experiential design and marketing, so fixtures for shoe releases or any sort of design-based marketing. My name is Sean Thornton. I work at Gallagher Designs in Portland, Oregon, and I am their construction manager.
My name is Kurt Nation. I'm the construction and installation director for Gallagher Designs.
More recently, we've been doing big work with universities, University of Oregon's football facility and the Marcus Mariota Sports Science Center. Kind of took us to a whole new level. We were able to do things that weren't just, you know, for a weekend or a quick hit, but it's more permanent, higher quality, deeper storytelling. And from there, we've been able to work with other universities, not only University of Washington, Princeton, Arizona State, and so some of those longer, bigger projects have really knocked us up to a different level.
When we decided to get a CNC machine for our production line, we looked into several different companies and brands, but we landed on the Laguna just because of price and just user-friendly reviews. The reviews online were amazing. Everybody that talked about how easy and quickly they got their machine set up and into their production schedule just really sold us on the whole company and machine. We went with the Laguna Smart Shop 2, which was very quickly integrated into our production line. Basically, it got delivered, we plugged it in, their guy came out and showed us how to use it and kind of gave us a user-friendly version of how the machine worked, and from that point, it's been running constantly.
For us, a lot of it is the quality and speed that we do things with. We need to be able to react really fast and have a really high quality product at the end. So kind of bringing everything under one roof and in-house really helps us be efficient. And the things that we're asked to make or the things that we come up with creatively as a company aren't always normal. So sometimes we'll be doing vehicles that look like basketballs or thrones made of footballs. So we need that flexibility and being able to be creative with our tools.
Once we received it, we had it operating in like 3 days, and it was making money within 3 to 4 days after that. All of a sudden, jobs just started popping up that we needed it, and we haven't stopped using it since.
The learning curve on the Laguna Smart Shop 2 was very minimal. The program VCarve, it took no time at all for us to learn. It's very user-friendly, and I had never run a CNC in the past, and I picked it up in the first week. We bought a Laguna bandsaw about 2 years ago, and that was kind of our first taste of Laguna as a company. It was kind of a no-brainer that we felt confident in its ability to do what we needed it to do. It definitely sped everything up for us. We were able to knock, just cutting out panels with a simple design or lettering or anything like that. It used to take us like 2 weeks to get it back from another company who had their own schedule. Now we can do it in a matter of a couple hours, and we keep it in-house so the money stays here, which changed a lot of things as far as budget and just time frame, lead times on different projects. So it definitely changed our production schedule a lot. So having our own CNC in house has made it a lot easier for us to kind of tailor make everything to individual companies. So if it's a certain school that has a certain font for their logo, we're able to do that in house now. We're not having to try to work around that with another company.
I've loved the company. Every question we've ever had, any issues that come up, that they respond immediately. We haven't really had any issues. Usually when you get something this big, you think something's gonna come up, a lot of technology and stuff, but the whole machine's been great. Like I said, we've been using it nonstop, and we haven't really had any issues with it.
I think if I was to give advice to a new company or a smaller company is always try to figure out how to do it. We kind of went with the approach that if somebody else can do it, there's got to be a way to figure it out. We didn't say no to many things, which sometimes would put you in a corner, but also teach you how to figure out how to do it. I think it's, you know, just grinding it out, getting it out there, taking chances. That's the way you learn to do new things. So that's kind of a little bit how we work around here. We try not to turn too many things down and always find a solution.